And now, keep your eyes on the dazzling dexterity of Farrell Dillon.
Something for me. This is a piece of rope. Would you pull on it? Make sure it doesn't come apart or anything.
Okay.
All right, is it good?
Yeah.
All right, good, because I have something else for you to examine. Let me find it here. Oh, here it is. It's a ring. Have you seen anything like this before? It's like a bracelet. Would you pull on it? Make sure it doesn't come apart.
Yeah.
All right, is it good? Yeah. All right, I want you to take the ring, put it onto the rope. There we go. And now I'm going to tie the ends of the rope here into a knot. That creates like a ring prison. If you guys want to come a little bit closer, cool. This is a ring prison. What I want you to do is pull on the ring, make sure it doesn't come off. Is it good?
Yeah.
All right. Watch the ring, okay? Do you know any magic, Rochelle?
Not
No? Here, I'll show you something cool. It's called the magic wave. You can try it if you want. Go ahead, wave your hand over the ring. There you go, hold on to the ring. When you do that, the ring melts off of the rope. Pretty cool, huh? Here's something kind of neat. You want to see the ring go back through the rope?
Yeah.
Okay, watch. See, it goes through the... Yeah, it's like comedy. If I take the ring, though, and throw it towards the knot, it ties itself back onto the rope. Cool, huh? Do you know how that worked? It was an illusion. You see, the ring never actually came off of the rope. If I wanted to take the ring off the rope, I have to untie the ends. Then the ring just slides off. That's because it's not a trick ring, it's actually trick rope. I'll show you what I mean. If I take the ends like this and you blow on them, they fall off.
Ah.
Now I've got a rope that doesn't have any ends. But if I take these ends, I can lay them back on the rope. All you have to do is put your hand out for me like this. Perfect, I'm gonna take the ends, put them on your hand. I'm going to pick the ends up right here, like this. And if you would, just blow on the ends. Perfect, when you do that, the ends melt back onto the rope. Good job. One more strap. It hangs between my legs. This is the cruel and unusual part. No, Dude, you in your Neo jacket. I don't need you standing behind me. So what I need you to do is, here's what I'll do. I'll hike you the strap, all right? So it'll be like football. You like football?
No.
Okay. Well, there's nothing more manly than football. So here we go. Hike. All right, go, okay. Now there's a, come on, okay. There's a buckle back there, which you've obviously already found. I'd like you to take the strap, put it in the buckle, and tighten it as much as possible. As tight as possible, it's for their pleasure.
Good enough.
Thanks, Mark. All right, now, Mark. Here's the thing, I had arms to balance myself earlier. I don't have those arms to balance anymore on the surfboard, so I need a little bit more help from you. If you would, come over here, put your feet on the swiveling platform like this. That'll keep it from swiveling back and forth while I try to balance on the surfboard. And also, I need you to take your hands, put them on my elbows. Mark, oh, great idea. Hug me. Just give me a hug, it'll be manly, like football.
Hugs, not drugs, kids. All right, now hold on to me, okay? Because I'm gonna, are you trying to kiss me? Don't
no.
try to kiss me.
No.
Okay, here we go. Let me try and balance. Okay, I think I got it, Mark. You can slowly let go of me.
Perfect, and you've done a wonderful job. Let's give Mark a big round of applause for helping me out on stage. You can head back to your seat, Mark. And now for the moment we've all been waiting for, the straitjacket escape while surfing.
Check it out.
Okay.
Check it out. Check it out.